Hey, what's going on, you guys? It's the Flying Dutchman, and I am back with some more Star Wars Battlefront 2 gameplay, actually, as you can see in front of you. I know it's been a little bit since I've played this, but that's okay. You know, we just haven't really been recording too much, because my school year is kind of ending, so I've got a lot of stuff to do, and I've been trying to focus on doing well at that. So, when I was looking back through some of my older gameplay, I realized that most of the time when I play games, I just kind of complain and rage. So for this video, we're going to just try to take it nice and slow. Just have a nice, relaxed, fun game. And hopefully we can get a win out here. Oh, you want me to get that objective time? Oh, I ain't got a problem getting objective time. I'm just gonna die real quick. Hang on. We're almost there. Look how many points we're getting.
Don't celebrate yet.
What a beast. What an absolute beast. Got him. Wait. Ooh, wait. The guns kind of look a little different. Am I dumb? Ooh. Whoa, what is it? When did I get this scope? Hang on a second. This is sick. I don't know when I got this, but my aim's still a little bad, but oh, we actually got another kill there. Sweet. We're doing all right to start off, getting a decent amount of points. I don't actually know if I like that scope or not. I assume it's this dual zoom one. Let's try it out. Why not? Got a couple kills with it, but one of them wasn't even using it, so. Whoa, okay. We actually captured the first points, so that's pretty solid. We're doing all right. I'm not a huge fan of Geonosis, honestly, mostly because I just never play the map and I don't really understand it. But we're attacking right now, and you know, that's actually pretty fun. My Vanguard thing, or like the, whatever the heck it's called, that looks a little different, like the symbol. I don't know if it is, or if I just haven't played this game in a little while. I feel like this scope is going to be good on this map, because a lot of it is at range. I'm not really good with the specialists, I don't think. Like, is this really necessary? Like, we have to go all the way down there? Holy moly. So I think the reason I probably don't like this map is because it is at range and I'm not really good at aiming. Don't worry, we're almost to the point. We're just gonna hang out with my boy here. Nice, easy assist. Like, I had no idea that I was there. Oh, I honestly don't know how this map works. Like, those things are locked? Like, as in we can't damage them right now? Oh, this is actually the map that I got into that weird glitch on after we killed those things. So I'm assuming one of those things needs to make it over and we need to defend those. And we've already lost two of them, so that's not good. Oh, we are so dead right now. Oh, never mind. Kind of threw a useless grenade there, but I was just trying to get some damage in. Oops. Okay, I'm not even, like, seeing anybody right now. This is ridiculous.
Enemy reinforcements, I don't like this.
Is it Boba Fett? Oh, rat. Uh-oh. I still don't even know what we're supposed to be doing. Let's throw a grenade. I don't know why I just tried to do that. I thought it became unlocked. I thought it became damageable. Oh, that one is. Sick.
We're in luck. Republic advance team is flying in more HTEs. Only a handful, though, so don't waste.
We're just gonna keep on playing that objective. Okay. Yo, I still don't know what the heck we're doing here. This whole game is just gonna be me absolutely confused on what to do. Hope. Oh no. Oh no. Dang, where the heck was that guy? They're not even gonna show me where he is? Oh well. So we're in 14th on our team. We got a dude with 24 kills? What? Okay. Okay. Saw that guy just a second too late. Hopefully we can actually get a hero soon. We're getting pretty close. I don't know if they're giving extra battle points or if I'm just... because I somehow have 3,500 even though it only says I have 2,900. Oh, no. Okay, we'll spawn with this guy. Oh, man. We've only got 6 of these things. Let's just keep on playing that objective. We got to get some quick points. Everyone shoot that thing. Darn it. Long-range grenade. There we go. Where the heck was that coming from?
Hurry! The shields will be back up any second. Firing on transport.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We can get that thing. There we go. That's nice. That's nice. Okay. We got to get the other one now.
Destroy ship down. Get on the second.
Oh, I don't have the grenade yet. We're going long range. We're going way long range. There's no way that's hitting someone. If that hits someone, if I kill someone with that, we're ending the video. We're gonna keep on saying that until we actually get one of those, and then I do end the video. It's gonna be great. Oh, nice. Okay, sweet. Got the other one of those things. We got enough for a hero now. Let's see if we can actually get one. We're gonna try Han Solo. It didn't really work out too well last time, but we're gonna try it. We are down one of those machine things. What do we need to do? Secure the turbo lasers. Dang, this map is actually, it looks really good. Like with these effects after this, oh, come on, aim, don't. That was embarrassing, come on. We got him though. I mean, like, I guess that's all you can ask for. Wasn't amazing, but easy kill. Yeah, like all these effects, like all the dust from these things falling over, like it's actually realistic. That's pretty sweet. Okay, well, I was hoping I saw a droid over there, but there we go. Uh-oh. There we go, another quick assist. My boy Han Solo. Oh, that guy just got domed. We're liking Han Solo right now. He's pretty solid. It is probably just because he's a hero, but he's pretty nice. And because Harrison Ford, but... that's not important right now. Let's see if we can... Uh-oh. No, we're dead.
Bet you I win.
Okay. Well, we have to cancel that. He walks really slow. Oh, no! No! Ah! Upsetting. That's not really... Even as one of the heroes without a lightsaber or something, I still feel like you're kind of at a disadvantage, but we got a few kills as him. Definitely can't be complaining about that.
Walker down. Repeat. Walker down.
We're not doing amazingly, if that's a word. We're going to be taking... What the heck? Oh, okay, I see. They were dropping in another one. Long range nade. Okay. This is kind of close to where we died, I think. What are we getting assist for? Oh, what? I tried to throw a grenade without realizing that I had thrown it already. Ew, they're absolutely destroying our things right now. We only have 4 left. Is this the last thing? I think this might be, but I don't know how we're supposed to get to it.
Another ATTE.
Oh, wow. Somehow he's got an assist for that. Ah. He's just got too much health. That's okay, though. Maybe we can get another hero, but oh, it actually looks like we're just gonna lose. We're gonna run out of these things. We have to try to get into that landing zone, like, right now. And I just spawned with a sniper when I'm not really trying to snipe. Come on, get him. Yeah. Huge assist. It's on Grievous. We'll take it. What do you mean, another walker? Running low on walkers. Oh, it's because we have 1 left. Toss a grenade at him. How's he going to deflect a grenade, huh? Okay, we need to get into this landing zone. I don't know how this works because it's just in the middle of nowhere. Do we just need to get a walker to that zone? I honestly don't understand. So some of you more, okay, I need help. We got an assist real quick though. That was okay. Because I think we're just gonna lose, we're actually gonna grab one of the jet troopers. Why not? Why not? Oh, crap.
Nope.
We're fine.
Our friends are all on walkers. Don't waste it.
Oh, we don't have any more. We've only... Oh, so we have 0, but the ones we currently have are still alive, I guess. So we've got 3 left. They just won't spawn any more in, like we saw. There's probably just like a ton of dudes somewhere this way. So we're just gonna run here with a rocket. Just be a noob.
We lost the ATTE.
Oh no, we cannot do that. Go back, go back, go back. Oh, rat. Absolutely noob move right there. Missed with the rocket. We'll just go back with the rocket trooper. We really need to just try taking this, but again, like, it's locked and I don't know how to unlock it. Like, maybe we just need to get one of the AT-AT things here. Oh my gosh, if the aim could not be terrible. Oh wait, you can just hold the button. Nice. There we go. We've got a fat assist on Darth Vader here. Come on, we are so close with this thing. Come on, go get it, go get it. Gotta go get it, gotta go get it. I don't want to rocket him in case I miss, but... He didn't die, I don't think. This is bad. We only have 1 of those things left and it's almost dead. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Come on, we can break that shield. We'll take the assist. Why not? Why not? Gotta get some assist. Oh, what? I don't think I should have killed that guy there. I might have just hacked. Oh, I think we just lost. Rats! Dang, I don't even know how that map works. Like, oh man. Let's hit him with a GG on that one. 13th on our team, 17 kills, or eliminations. They hit someone with 49. We had 3 dudes above 50. That was actually a pretty solid match. I honestly have no idea how long we've been recording for, but I feel like that map is kind of long. So we're going to wrap the video up here. I'm going to hopefully post some more Overwatch gameplay soon. And then maybe a Black Ops 3 Easter egg attempt again. I want to try getting one with commentary, but it's really hard to just set aside like 2 or 3 hours for a serious Easter egg run when I have so many people in my house that could wake up at any moment. I don't want to like hog this room. because this is kind of where we all sit. But other than that, I just want to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.